안녕하세요. 전 그리스예요. 오늘은 제가 성경이야기를 읽어드릴 건데요. 제목은 Jesus Offering Beacon 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. Jesus becomes an elder and starts God's work. Jesus was alone, apart from the crowd, because he wanted to pray to God. Jesus sat in the water with God for 40 days. Satan came to meet Jesus. "You must be hungry," said Satan. Jesus didn't eat anything for a long time. "Make this stone to bread," tempted Satan. Jesus knew the third do as the we said, "I have to follow God." Man does not live on bread only, but God knows God's word. Jesus said. Satan kept saying to Jesus, "If you are the Son of God, bow yourself down, worship me, then I will give you the last word." Jesus didn't follow Satan. Jesus told Satan, "I have to please God. Don't test God worship." And everyone got every sir God only. Satan knew that he couldn't make Jesus follow him. Satan ran away. Angel came to take care of Jesus. God was very happy because Jesus didn't follow Satan. "Can you win over Satan?" Satan like Jesus did. There you go. 내한 이야기를 더 읽어드릴게요. Jesus made the house of God holy 라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. Jesus liked to go to the house of God. Jesus liked to pray at the temple. Jesus liked to be with God, the people of God. There were some people that they didn't pray God. That Jesus didn't like. They didn't pray God. They didn't talk with God's people. They saw animal with the hands of God. Yesenia 무척 화나게지겠죠? They like to lie. They like to sow things. You are doing that you shouldn't do. In the house of God, said Jesus. Get out. Jesus made them leave the house of God. You have to pray in the house of God. You have to talk with the people of God, said Jesus. God is the owner of the people, house of God. God wants us to be at the place there. God is pleased when we have to listen to God. We have to believe in God. We have to talk God's place. Tam 행복해 보이죠? 네, 내일 읽을 제목은 Jesus Reads the Bible 이라는 이야기예요. 오늘은 제가 약간 라이언이에요. 얘 이름이 영어로 라이언이지. 얘는 제가 제 인형이 10개 정도 되겠죠? 한 거기 중에서 5번. 그건 잘 모르겠고. 네, 얘는 라이언이에요. 얘는 이렇게 사자죠. 남자의 수컷이에요. 왜냐면 여기 이렇게 다리가 있잖아요. 하고 얘는 코가 이렇게 돼 있어요. 내코제잘 보지 말라는. 내코자세히 보면 안 돼. 가릴 거야. 야, 가리지 마. 재난 중이야. 나는 이 옷이 제일 좋은데, 나도 예쁘게 옷좀 꾸며줘. 그래, 자. 목걸이야. 야, 목 떠질 것 같잖아. 얼른 풀라고. 알았어. 나 삐쳤어. 갈 거야. 여러분, 안녕. 네, 갔나 봐요. 네, 오늘은 제가 성경 이야기를 읽어드리고 하고 인형까지 소개해드렸는데요. 삐쳐서 가버렸나 봐요. 그러면 더 다음번에는 재밌는 인형이나 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 그럼 안녕.